dribble some ball on the hoops. I don't know. I'm going to have to bring my little bar stool to try to get to there. So, yeah, I'm sure it's going to be a good game. Hopefully we can
It's great to have you back here in Indianapolis. How excited are you for the race season in just a few weeks?
Oh, my goodness.
It's been a rough winter, you know, and cold weather. And for us, as soon as we see more snow on the ground, we feel that we should put our race car on the track. So, yeah, we're looking forward to the month of May and Indianapolis big event here in Indiana.
LeBron, that's the king.
We're all excited to hear the roar of the engines on track.
Now let's see if this is going in. Yep, it's going in.
They taught me about conditioning, the mindset, the approach you have to have. Have a long career in the NBA.
Hey.
My rookie year, I was like,
okay. See one more, yeah, I already know.
If you are seated on the floor area or in sections 1 through 20, walk up the aisle.